So the atomic radius of Ag, which is silver, is closest to Au, which is gold. So C is our answer. Let's see the explanation. Because of lanthanide contraction and increase in nuclear effective energy or effective nuclear energy is observed, so the size of Au, which is gold, instead of being greater as is expected, turns out be similar to that of Ag. Hence, our answer is C.